So this is Lyric Kennard on the floor at International Quilt Festival 2018, and I'm here with Mel Beach, who has a quilt in the show.
Two quilts.
But it is also your first time attending festivals, so I would love to get your take on just your overall, wow, what is this place?
Wow sums it up for sure. You know, being on blogs and online, I see so many pictures and photographs of everything, and until you come here and see and experience it firsthand, it just blows all your expectations away. I am in awe at how the sheer size of it, the scale, the volume of people, certainly the gorgeous quilts that are here. I mean, everything, there's something here for every quilter in mind, and so it's so many inspiration ideas. And then the vendor mall, dangerous. Very dangerous to the bank account, but great new stuff, and so I'm excited.
Absolutely. There's always lots of really good stuff, kind of first on the market that's here. So how does the show compare? How it was like, you've been to QuiltCon.
I've been to QuiltCon and Pacific International Quilt Festival.
So how does the show compare to those?
Way
bigger.
I mean,
what is it? Just size?
Size, really beautifully, professionally laid out quilts. I mean, they really have are committed to the display of the quilts.
Yeah,
the presentation, the lighting. I mean, everything is gorgeous. The quilts are shown full glory, and they're not hidden, there's no shadows, so that's really impressive, their commitment to the quilts, and just again the size.
What advice would you give to another first timer?
Well, we're on our third day here, so give yourself at least 3 days and just pace yourself so you're not overwhelmed, so you can kind of break it up, go back and forth between quilts, vendors, just to to make it a little bit more easily digestible.
It takes a lot more time than people realize. You could spend 2 days and still not see all the quilts.
Absolutely.
If you really want to see all of them.
Absolutely, yeah. And wear great shoes, like comfortable shoes, because you're going to be pounding the pavement. So
we've heard fashion ends at the ankles here at Quilt Festival.
Yes, yeah.
Excellent. Well, thank you so much,
Mel. Thanks, Lyric.